Prende. Janeiro. And I would also like to say, M. Divya, the Guru's daughter, she has won a lot of awards. Born on 10th July 1998, hailing from a quaint village of Palakkad, Divya has an outstanding record in the traditional martial art form of Kerala, Kalaripayattu. Trained under her father, who is also a renowned exponent of the art, Divya has won several awards in the district, state and national domain. She recently won the National Chess Award for Exceptional Achievement in Delhi. She has won championships at the state level competitions for 3 years and championships from the district level for 5 years. She was also recently awarded the Cultural Talent Search Scholarship from the Center of Cultural Resources and Training, Delhi. She was honored for her proficiency by Sri Umman Chandy, Kerala Chief Minister, Sri A.P. Anil Kumar, Tourism Minister, Sri M.P. Dinesh, S.P. and Sri B. Santhira, I.T.P. Her awards also include Certificate of Merit from the District Municipality. Not only has she participated in the National Kalaripayattu Championship representing Kerala and won second place and silver medal for the year 2013 and 2014, she has also won the Best Kalaripayattu Award for her exceptional ability in her achievement from Kerala Minister on the Republic Day celebration this year. Okay, now you can actually see her performance. We'll be having it there in the TV room. Thank you.
Okay, now today those people who are a bit late, they are going to Chettapeda with Somavartyam. They are still to give a special performance of 10 minutes on the stage for those people who are a bit late. And I invite Mr. Muralidharan and team to occupy the stage and give some support.